That is, it weighs 16 pounds for one tooth.
Wow.
And that's a matching set that we got in from, it was an old collection collected near Venice, Florida, from a celery field many years ago. And it's the biggest set I've ever seen of woolly mammoth molar. But just, it's a unique piece.